everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'll tell you how to turn on iPhone eye tracking in iOS 18. iOS 18 includes several new accessibility features for iPhone, with the headlining one being the ability to control the smartphone with just your eyes. Whether you have an accessibility need or just want to tinker with the new feature, here's how to turn on the iPhone's eye tracking in iOS 18. Apple puts a lot of effort into making iPhones and its other devices accessible to all users. With iOS 18, new possibilities are unlocked with eye tracking, music haptics and vocal shortcuts. iOS 18 accessibility features hailed as life-changing by Disability Campaigner. Apple previewed the new iOS 18 accessibility last May, and now anyone can use them with iOS 18. So in this video, I'll tell you how can you do this, but first subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. To get the best results, Apple recommends setting up the eye tracking with your iPhone on a stable surface roughly 1.5 feet away from your face. Make sure you are running iOS 18 on your iPhone and then open the settings app. Next, scroll down and choose accessibility option. Then scroll down until you see the eye tracking option. Then tap on it. Tap the toggle to turn on the eye tracking for the calibration process, where you track a colored circle around the screen with your eyes. Dual control will automatically be turned on after completing the eye tracking setup. With dual control, maintaining your gaze still for a specified duration will perform the select dual action to customize. Go to dual control setting within assistive touch. When assistive touch is enabled, you can use eye tracking to lock your iPhone. Go to home screen, scroll and more. After finishing the calibration, you may be asked if you'd like to use the dual and scroll with assistive touch for more functionality. And you are done. I hope this video will help you to turn on eye tracking on your iPhone. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.